Well, good morning. We were just wondering, we're like, I wonder if we're supposed to start the service.
If a pastor type person was gonna come.
Here comes Michelle.
Hi, I just want to welcome. Can you hear me? Yes. Hi, I just want to welcome everyone today. Thank you for being here. We'll go ahead and get started with the worship, and then our speakers will come forward and share their stories with you today. Thanks so much for coming.
Yeah, welcome. We're going to worship. You can stand if you like. You can stay in your seat. Come up front. If you're really bold, you can raise your hands. Lord, we just thank you that you're here, God. We thank you that you are in our midst, Lord, when we gather in your name. And we gather this morning in your name, Father, and for your purpose, that lives would be changed and transformed, and shame would leave, and fear would leave, and just broken hearts would be healed, God. We thank you for your power to come and transform us, God. Thank you, Jesus. Lost our I you, Lord. Your name is great, Father. You are high and lifted up, God. You are worthy of all our praise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You unravel me with a magic. the Lord gave me is just sculpturing from the well, and it's such an image of us in need, and like the woman at the well coming to Jesus, and knowing that he has the living water, he has the life that we long for, and he gives it freely. Thank you, Jesus. Drink from the well. Drink from the
thank you. thank you for this special day that we can come together and worship you through praise and song, through hearing others' testimonies, Lord, and their words of encouragement. Especially on a special day like this, we can focus on something that in many areas is taboo to speak about, is difficult to speak about. But Father, we know that when you created the earth and the heavens, you created everything in perfection. Through the sin of man, the fall, darkness came to the world, but yet you are the start of everything to make it right. And so I pray this morning as we hear the words of those who are going to speak, that it would speak to those who need to hear it, Lord, that we would act upon that. Lord, that we would be open, we'd be encouraging to talk about these things, Lord, to help people, to give them a sense of hope so that we can no longer be bound down as slaves of fear. Father, I thank you and I pray that you'll just bless this time now. Pray, Lord, that you'll take these offerings and you will use them to further the message of the gospel and the redeeming blood of Jesus Christ and his Savior's name. We pray this in his name.
By the sound of his voice.
to rescue us, to deliver us, to set us free, to pick us up, turn us around, and make it all new, God.